I am so happy to be back. So happy. But I had, I don't even know how, there are no words for this weekend. So it's a good thing I made a movie. It was just so good. It was incredible. Oh. We had like an amazing, like our team was great. The things we did was great. The place we saw, that was impressive. That was really impressive. That was just, oh. That was such an amazing weekend. I'm gonna try, I have so much footage. I'm gonna try and get through it fast. But I wanna make a couple of really great videos from this weekend. Like really, really, really great. I showed like not only these beautiful, beautiful places, but that show like our trip, our experiences, the people we worked with. Oh, it was so good. This is so what I wanna do with my life. This is so what I wanna do. Ah. It was just so great. My whole body is so tired this morning. It's just, it is beat. I feel like I threw it up and against the wall over and over and over again. Oh man, but it's a very, very, very satisfying. Mm. Yeah, that was just super great. Now, back to work. And, on to the next thing, which is the Seth Godin course, which starts today. I'm super excited about that too. I think that's going to be incredible. I think it's going to be really good for me. Really, really good. Man, I'm having like, just adventure after. This is like, this is exactly what I want to do. I did ayahuasca last weekend. That was unbelievable. This trip this weekend, now I'm starting a new course. I just can't think of anything that's funner than doing all these things.